We introduced Islam to the high society because they had got nothing to do with Islam. The Muslims were living in a sort of ghetto. They were restricted to their mosques. But as a result of our efforts, the modern ladies are doing salat. The ladies with miniskirts, they are doing salat. They sincerely turn towards Islam. Modern youngsters, they turn to Islam. They felt closer to Islam. All around the world, a huge revival is happening, especially after we destroyed Darwinism and materialism all around the world. People started turning towards religion. Before they were close to religion, and or they had to keep that, they had to hide the fact that they were religious because they thought that Darwinism was a fact. But when we destroyed Darwinism, all the doors were opened, and after we explained that Quran is the words of Allah through scientific evidences, they completely opened their hearts to Islam. So we had a huge impact in improving religion. In improving the religious character of people, sorry. And in Israel too, we did the same. We distributed our Hebrew books in Israel. We held meetings. At the moment in Israel, youngsters are turning towards religion. But it's very true, it's very important that in religion, Islam is told in its true way. For example, a modern lady would want to speak to a modern lady that's also beautiful and charming. She wouldn't want to listen to a radical that stinks and that's full of hate. So it's very crucial that you look, you appear here, because a beautiful woman would only want to listen to another beautiful woman. For example, so you have a great impact. On Facebook, my sisters here, they have tens of thousands of friends. Those are the people, they have friends which the radicals can never have access to. But you have access to so many people, you can reach so many people, reach out to so many people. It's because you are modern, you are high quality, you are well educated, you are classy, you have free minds. You have a loving attitude and approach, and most importantly, it's because you are very, very faithful, very strongly faithful. So you have access to those people, you reached out to those people, which the radicals could even imagine about talking to. They can never talk to those people, but you reached out to them. You are in contact with them, and this is a huge achievement. This is true all around the world. For example, before, there were very few Christians that embraced Islam, but at the moment we are not giving the numbers, but it's so huge. And ultra-modern Christians are embracing Islam. They are embracing Islam in masses, in huge groups. And there is another very surprising fact. There are so many Jewish people, youngsters especially, that are embracing Islam. But if you weren't modern, if you weren't as quality as you look now, if you looked like traditional people, this wouldn't have happened. Just like it didn't happen until now. It hadn't happened until now.